Hello there. In today's video, by way of marking our 10th anniversary, we celebrate 10 years of incompetence in front of the camera and behind. The outtakes.
There are no shiny surfaces anywhere on the binocular.
Yeah, I know. That was just ridiculous, wasn't it? You know, it just helicoptered.
I mean, it's almost comical. You know, it's like every kind of A lorry's going to come through here, and a lawnmower's going to come up here.
Modern binoculars come in an amazing array of shapes and sizes. Modern binoculars come in an array. God, me, what is the matter with me? Amazing, an amazing array, a wide array, whatever. A wide array of shapes and sizes, whatever. I'm going to start giggling now. I mustn't do that. Let's take a closer look at binoculars. Modern binoculars come in an array.
I'm sensitive to it. And you started f***ing sniggering as well as I started.
I'm going just...
Dr. Binoculars, we'll see you now. Don't do this at home, kiddies. Almost unbelievably far away like this.
Now I've got the giggles now. You haven't been sitting here watching all the cables being plugged in and pulled and, you know, all of that. Get your skates on to get a look at Mars. Also worth taking a look at there is Mars. Didn't I say Mars? Worth taking a look at Mars. What a what an absolute let's do that again then. And you will cut that, won't you?
I will indeed.
Actually. This is a family show. Let's go again. We'll just... Don't say anything about being 51 or no SIM card installed. Yeah, okay.
Boo, boo, boo.
Woof.
Boo.
Yeah, that works quite well.
A marvellous instrument that any owner would be proud of. The end. Ralph, the Astronomy Nature Centre. Cold, outside Ely. Very leaden sky, no chance of observing tonight whatsoever. For Robert Dalby.
The master haranger. I mean, feel free to abandon the blindfolded bit, not to worry about it.
Yeah, no, they like that at the station, that's anything to say. Just a little bit different, you know. It's a little bit off the wall, isn't it? It's not the bit you're going to enjoy most, but throw yourself into it.
Does it do that for you, Drew?
And can you name the telescopic equipment and apparatus by touch alone? Can you do that?
I'm confident I can do that, yeah.
Okay, on Paul Saints, it's Beer Bar Breakfast Show. It's time to play Fill My Telescope.
You can remove your blindfold now. You're absolutely 100% right. Absolutely fantastic.
What's the prize? What do I get?
It's
just bilge, isn't it? Robert, I've had a few mounts over the years. Get to that grin off your face. Robert, I've had a few mounts over the years.
Piers. We're here talking about piers today.
Okay, let me get a word in then we'll do it.
Okay.
Robert, I've had a few piers over the years. Not been entirely happy with any.
Beers or piers?
Piers.
Did that come across as piers?
Robert, I've had a few piers over the years.
You put beers in the head. Okay, go again.
Robert, I've had a few beers over the years.
Yeah.
What's my next bit?
Okay. Camera, action. Astronomy Nature Centre, take one of many problems.
Can that horse stop peeing?
Right.
You just sound like a horse peeing in the background.
Just a reminder, we're going to be at European Atrophy.
Atrophy.
Don't make me say that because I'm actually going to do it. It's a cut. Just a reminder that we're going to be European Astrophest. European? What is European? Where is European? Stay on the spot, because just have to keep going until I get it right.
The Flint's planisphere. Flint's planisphere. We're going to show you some tricks and some tricks and tips. I'm going to f*** this up for the next 347 takes.
Tricks and tricks.
I think that's got it. Yep. It's up the right way now. Yeah, it's good. But you know what? I don't think it's going to catch on. It's all about production values. Stilben.
Stilben?
Who is Stilben? Steven Spielberg, watch out.
We're ready.
That was an example of a rocket operating outside of the manufacturer's recommendations.
Testing, go on, 2, 3. I really like shouting. Resistance is useless.
Oh, it's running. I didn't realise it was running. Sorry about that.
Let me give it a good pull now. Let me do that again. Can you let me finish before you criticise, okay? No. Concentrate on just turning the crank handle on the camera, will you?
Christ. I'll never play for England. Yes?
I wasn't running. Can you do it again?